Metro Police is investigating this deadly crash involving a pedestrian. It happened in the Southwest Valley. Officers were called to the scene just before 9 this morning. It's near Blue Diamond and Jones. Police say they arrived and found someone dead on the scene. No further details have been released. Blue Diamond Road was closed from Jones to Decatur in both directions while police investigated. The road has since reopened. Stay with Fox 5 as we get updates from police.